It's been a good go for me, really for the whole running back room. Everybody has perfected their craft over the summer. It's been really fun to watch everybody go out and do the things that they're capable of doing.
Where do you think you are on the depth chart?
I don't really know right now. It's really high right now. Everybody competing at a high level, so it's really hard to call it for me. But it's going to be an exciting season for the running back room.
How does it change the dynamic?